Hey kids, today we're making Ciambelline al Vino. These are wine cookies. The first step we're going to do is we are going to combine the flour with the sugar. So I have 3 cups of all-purpose flour and 1 cup of granulated sugar. We're gonna add in 1 cup of wine, and here's where it also varies. It asks for either 1 cup of dry white or red wine. I am using the red wine because I'm using my Plavac red wine from Wine Awesomeness. 1 cup of vegetable or olive oil. That's another thing that I saw that varied everywhere, but I figured since it was an Italian recipe, it should be olive oil. So I am using the olive oil that I got from Mary's Secret Ingredients. I'm gonna mix this, I think, with my mixer instead of with the whisk. So let me get this together and I will bring you back. I'm preheating the oven to 350 degrees, and while the dogs go crazy in my neighborhood, which I apologize for, there are representatives walking around, we're going to roll these into, it says small pieces of dough, so maybe I will go a little bit smaller than the scoop. And then we're going to make a log and shape it into a circle that should be no bigger than 2 inches. There's the oven. 2 inches in diameter. But you want to get it into a circle and pinch it together. Put it into some sugar and onto your cookie tray. All right, and then I'm gonna continue doing this. Then we're gonna put it into the oven for 20 minutes or until it is slightly brown. They should be hard and crisp. All right, in they go. These are actually quite good. they're not really super sweet. One thing that I would suggest is lowering the oil content to about 2/3 cup. I saw a different recipe because, as you can see, it's very oily. It did start separating in between, the trays going in and out of the oven, but these are very good. I hope you try them and I hope you enjoy. Ciambelline al Vino. Enjoy.